Wait, what'd you say? You want to learn how to do the mic release? I could teach you that. I'm going to be showing you my favorite, which is the throw, also known as the tissue box method. The mic release is a three count move. It's your swing and throw, your rotation, and then your catch and jump. Two things I want you to start with. Lay your rope out flat in front of you and pull it up to catch. A lot of this really comes down to hand-eye coordination, so that's a great thing to practice. Secondly, create this nice single loop. You wanna get a feel for how that rope moves through the air. Just those counts and get your muscle memory down by putting your rope in one hand and swinging. One, two, three. Bringing that hand back to your hip is a must. Let's throw it. When you come into that swing, it's your outside hand you're throwing. One, two, three. Here's a slow-mo. My number one tip, be patient. This trick took me 6 months to get, so I totally understand the frustration. Bottom line, stay consistent, practice it a little bit each day, and let's get it.